Callahan Beekeeping Homestead Ideals here. This is the other swarm, one of the other swarm cells that we did. We'll go in here, check her out, replace that inner cover thing. Move this all up. Think I need some room. Sit this frame down here. Let's go look at what we discovered today. Building this frame out nicely. Nothing too. Nothing exciting there. Breed, cat, I see eggs. Where do we chase her down? Well, we don't, because there she is. We've got her in there, as you can see, get a marker out, I'm going to get her up close enough, and get her to turn around. Now, you see we got her in a good position. There we go. She's marked. Now what we'll do, we'll loose the pellet. Let it dry for a second or two. Then we'll put her back in there. But there's no more find the queen on this one. But until next time, we're going to add a medium super to this one and we'll carry on. But she is marked now. So have a good one. Till next time, later.